God be the glory forever and ever. Amen. I'm just using the opportunity to react to the tribunal judgment. For me, it's a travesty of justice. It's a miscarriage of justice, but we are not perturbed. I know it is a distraction and a plan to distract me from my governorship ambition. And I'm not distracted at all. My middle name is Courage. My middle name is Focus. I am very, very focused. And I want to use the opportunity to call on all Kogites to remain peaceful, to remain calm, that our mandate cannot be taken, will not be taken, has not been taken. And that we are going to the Court of Appeal, and I believe that we'll get justice at the Court of Appeal. I am not distracted. Dino Melaye is the next governor of Kogi State. And the only thing that will necessitate a re-election at Kogi West is after my swearing in as governor, because there will be a need for a replacement in National Assembly, then we will get a PDP replacement at National Assembly. But before then, there is no by-election. And I, for all of you jubilating, Ajekunya Loje,